Coming up, first I'm live outside of M&T Bank Stadium at the finish line for the Baltimore Running Festival, and thousands of people will be very happy to see this line come Saturday. And now to talk more about the entire race in general, what this means for the city, I'm here with Dave Gell. You're the Director of Communications for the Baltimore Running Festival. Thanks for being here early this morning.
Thank you. We are ready to put the HON in marathon here in Baltimore. We're all excited to get this event going this year.
Now, a lot going on even today. You have the expo coming up, but what time does that start?
Yes, absolutely. We have our two-day expo. It starts at 10 o'clock. It goes from 10 to 9 on both Thursday and Friday. This is where runners will come and they'll pick up their race bibs and their official Under Armour shirt, and be ready to go on Saturday.
Now, this is also open to the public, and if anyone still wants to register, there's actually a few spots left over. It's basically sold out, but a few spots.
Correct. We got a couple hundred spots left, so if people want to come down and register, they really need to get here first come, first serve, 10 o'clock today. And we'll try to get you in the race as best as possible.
Now, there's also volunteer opportunities if people want to come help out today or even throughout the race.
Yes, it may take a village to raise a family, but it takes a city to put on a whole marathon. So we need about 1,000 volunteers over the course of the weekend to help us do this. So we still have a couple opportunities if some people want to contribute in that way.
Now, that brings up a very interesting point. Not only does this race really help to raise a lot of money for charity, but it's a huge boost to the economy here in Baltimore.
Absolutely. This year alone, we will surpass the $30 million mark in economic impact. And since the event's inception in 2001, we're approaching $220 million. So
wow. And that's really what this finish line means. I mean, the Maryland Stadium Authority permanently painted this line, and that really signifies what an impact this has made, and this is here to stay.
It is such a tremendous honor. It's the only honor of its kind that the Stadium Authority has ever issued. So it is here year-round. It shows that this event really is not just a one-day deal. It's a permanent impact on the city and all these great charities.
Well, good. Thank you very much.